Edgar, how do you reflect on a game like that?
Yeah, I don't know, to be fair. One side, I'm very happy that they bounced back. And the second, I'm surprised why we didn't play like this in the first half.
Is that, obviously, that's sort of an ongoing issue?
No, it's not an ongoing issue, but it's also, the thing is, when we play, we break the opponents down. And in the second half, we have to profit from that. But the thing is also in the first half that you don't concede. And also sloppy mistakes and sloppy goals against. It's hard, but it's a hard fought point. And I think the guy showed some backbone.